Just one ticket, please.
Got sick?
Recently, I watched Spring of Affection with my mom. She'd never seen it before, so we started with the first episode. I don't want to spoil it for you if you haven't seen it, but it's only the first episode. Like, everybody's seen it. So first off, my mom somehow doesn't understand the relation between Consuela, Pedro, and Bob. And I said, like, Mom, it's not that difficult. Yeah, Consuela may be having a fling with Bob, but you can see that she only loves Pedro. So my mom said, I wouldn't love Bob either. He's kind of weird. So I guess she somehow figured it out after all. Do you watch Spring of Affection? Hiking on Gold Island last weekend and saw a cougar. It was huge and so cute.
Parking to perfection.
The weather
Hello.
Is just lovely.
Just one ticket, please.
Thank you for waking me up.
Tram seats are so...
Thank you.
Hi, I would like a ticket. Thanks.
Did I turn off the oven?
See ya.
Just one ticket, please.
Please leave the bus.